Welcome to the How to Connect Wi-Fi or Wired Network video. Before connecting your embosser to your computer or to your network, you need to install the driver, which can be found on the USB flash drive under the Printer Driver folder. Right-click on the PageBlaster Driver 8.5.2 file and select Run as administrator in the pop-up menu. Follow the installation instructions shown in the pop-up window. Once the driver for your PageBlaster has successfully installed, you can remove the transport lock by rotating the green tip towards the Wi-Fi antenna and pulling it straight out. Place the transport pin in the transport lock holder on the far left of the back of the embosser. This transport lock should always be replaced in its original transport location when transporting the embosser. The power cable can now be connected to the embosser by pulling back on the plastic lock with the flat side facing up and inserting the metal head into the power port. To connect your embosser to a Wi-Fi network, you will need to install the Notepad++ application. The 32 and 64-bit installers are in the Additional Software folder. Double-click on your respective executable file to start the installation and follow the shown instructions. When Notepad++ is finished installing, you need to send your network credentials to your embosser so it can connect to your Wi-Fi network. In the Support Files folder, right-click on the ESC_C-RegisterWiFi.IBE file and choose Edit with Notepad++ in the pop-up menu. Using Notepad++, change the text Network Name to the name of your Wi-Fi network. I am typing My Network as an example. Next, replace the text Password with the password you use to connect to your Wi-Fi network. I am typing Passphrase as my password. Once those changes are made, save and close the file. To send the information to the embosser, connect your embosser to your computer using the supplied USB cable and then right-click on the IBE file that we modified and select the Direct Braille option. You should then hear your embosser say that it's successfully connected to the network. To connect the embosser to a wired network, first connect the Ethernet cable in the back of the embosser. We now need the IP address of the embosser. To get the IP address, press the Help button and then the 10 button. The embosser will voice its IP address. Write this down, as you will need it later. On your PC, open the Windows Start menu, select Settings, and then Devices. Select the Printers and Scanners option. Click on the plus button next to add a printer or scanner. Then, when the link to the printer that I want isn't listed appears, click on it. In the pop-up window, select Add a Printer using a TCP IP address or host name. In the next window, type in the IP address of the embosser. In the host name or IP address field, the port name field will automatically populate based on what you type. Click Next twice. In the Install Printer window, select APH in the manufacturer list on the left and PageBlaster in the printers list on the right. Click Next. Select Use the driver that is currently installed option and click Next. Write a printer name. Click Next. Click Next again. Check the checkbox to make the embosser your default printer and then finish. Your embosser can now be used. For more information, visit us at aph.org/product/PageBlaster.